In today's fast-paced industrial landscape, companies are constantly seeking ways to improve their competitiveness, efficiency, and adaptability. 5S lean management system, a measurement method widely used by Toyota and many other Japanese companies, helps us to achieve this goal. 6S is composed of short, setting order, shine, standardize, sustain, and safety. In this video, we are excited to take you on a journey into our workshop where we specialize in prototype and low volume production. Unlike large manufacturers, we don't produce the same product for a long period. We dispose of damaged tools, instruments, and equipment that cannot be repaired, and classify conforming and non-conforming products, and organize our workspace by keeping only the tools and materials we need for the day. Reduce clutter in the work environments to improve overall efficiency. As a prototype manufacturer, we produce hundreds of different parts every month, and we deal with a large number of products in a daily basis, so we use many CNC tools and features. We also have sanding and polishing area where we need so many sandpaper and tools. So in order to ensure that work is well organized, we have considered the location of items and divided them into different areas in production. We mark and store raw materials, semi-finished products from each step of the processing, and finished products helping us to confirm the production progress. Cutting tools and other tools are neatly arranged and raw materials correspond to their products so as to avoid confusion. At WayKen, we have daily schedule to take care of shine. People are assigned different tasks. First of all, cleaning is done every day, including all pads and operating desks. More importantly, every machine is cleaned and maintained to ensure smooth production for the next day. Standardize. This combines the work of the first three, sort, setting order, and shine, to identify best practices and develop policies and work processes that support these practices over time. As a medium-sized model factory, we have also created work protocols and a system of rewards and punishments, and conduct regular checks evaluation to improve the execution of 6S measurement. Sustain. This contributes to transitioning the 6S program from one-time practice to intrinsic application. We require the grooming, conduct spirit improvement activities, cultivate employees with good habits and rules, and create a team spirit. Everyone should be aware of the importance of safety during production, and everyone should follow correct working protocols. We do not wish to see any accidents happening or loss. First, at our place, you can see there are many caution signs that remind us we have a comprehensive emergency plan and rescue team. There has never been a safety accident that occurred, but we still regularly organize safety sessions for all. Applying the 6S system framework helps us grab two key outcomes, efficiency and safety. When we carefully and consciously follow the framework, we realize that our production lines and machines are sorted and straightened, works are organized, responsibility is well assigned, waste decreases, and quality increases. We are glad to share a 6S management framework that's applied in our workshop, and give you the opportunity to get to know more about us. Interested in more videos and topics about manufacturing? Please do not forget to follow us.